Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Superintendent Danielle Owens, Principal Joel Schmig, and Athletic Director Cole Storm, welcome to Beacon Community High School's Dawson Hawkins Gymnasium for tonight's Middle I Conference game between the East Peoria Raiders and your Beacon Lady Dragons. You're in for a surprise tonight. Tonight is alumni night for the band. Former Beacon band great to be joining the current high school band tonight. At this time, we'd like you to please stand, remove your hat, face the color, and sing along with the national anthem as it's played by the Beacon Community High School Band out of the direction of this part of the game. This event is conducted under the regulations of Illinois High School Association and Middle I Conference. We encourage you to demonstrate good sportsmanship throughout this contest, throwing any object on the lane surface is strictly prohibited. Any management and officials authorized to take appropriate action to ensure the safety of all. Thank you for your cooperation. And now the starting lineups. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
dancing with Little Boy Jazz Dance entitled History. Please welcome your PCH dance team, Coach Mike Young, freshman Susan Sherry Johnson.
Thank you. prefer.
Thank you.
jump ball. It remains Pekins basketball.
Thank you.
Checking in Chris Fiore, number 25, Stephanie.
Number 10, Zoe Coleman, checking in.
Check in for your number 14, Lisa Brown.
Four, Lady Dragons, 44, Lisa